First impression matters, especially on job interviews. As much as we all want to believe that actual qualifications matter the most, research shows that the first impressions shape perception of professional competence. Making a good impression can help you land a job. Here are 7 ways to make it happen. Dress for the job you want. Dress in a formal attire as if you are making an important presentation. Make sure that your clothes are not too tight, too revealing, or too unfit. Go for classic rather than trendy colors and patterns. Arrive on time, not too early, and never late. Ideally, you should arrive about 10 to 15 minutes before your interview. Being late for an interview sends the signal that you are unreliable and inattentive to details. Showing up too early makes you seem overeager and stalker-like. Make a confident entry. Your entrance is a key to making a positive impression. Like keeping your head up, acknowledging those in the room or reception area, smiling and saying hello. Offer a firm handshake. Shake hands with a firm grip. A firm handshake, not too tight and not at all limp. Demonstrate confidence and stand up when someone enters the room prior to shaking hands. Act interested. Behave like you are excited about the job, even if you are secretly wondering if the position is good fit for your talents. Be careful with what you say. Though most interviewees wouldn't intend to be insulting or insensitive, you might accidentally say something you regret. Avoid making comments about personal appearances, politics, religion, and controversial topics. Last but not the least, smile. During the interview, remember to smile. A smiling face is always nice. As they say, first impression is the last impression. So make the best one.